Kien l-ħabta tal-erba ta' filgħodu meta l-atleta nil Agius kellu jabbanduna l-isfida tiegħu tal-għawm ta' 100 mil minħabba diversi tingiż tal-bram u b'hekk kellha titwaqqaf din l-avventura li daħal għaliha b'kuraġġ kbir. Meta kien madwar 46 kilometru mill-bidu ta' din l-isfida, nil Agius sab ma' wiċċu ammont kbir ta' bram il-barra mill-kosta ta' Majorka. U wara diversi sigħat jipprova jkompli bl-għawma l-uġieħ u n-nefħa saru wis insopportabbli. Agius kellu jieħu deċiżjoni diffiċli jabbanduna l-għawma għas-sigurta tiegħu. Minkejja dan id-disappunt huwa esprimra gratitudni lejn dawk koll li qed jissapportjawh u wieħed li se jkompli b'din l-isfida għall-konservazzjoni tal-oċeani.
Don't touch the boat, it's been
a bit untouchable. Nature decided otherwise from us continuing on this journey.
One in front of you, Lee, go right.
Go, Lee, swim.
There are just too many jellyfish for too many hours. All those things everywhere, and it didn't feel like it made sense to continue at this point. I couldn't. Basically, I felt like I could do this forever, but And everything was going so well. Relentless, not of how many bites I have. 60. It's just a pity when it kind of happened for something, or if I wasn't capable of doing it and I was exhausted or with the nutrition wrong. But like this, it's heavy.
And you push through, and you push through, and you push through till you can push through no more.
Nil Agius kien mistenni jom il-Majorka għal Ibiza biex jikser rekordinni u joħloq għarfien dwar il-problema ta' tingiż u s-sustanzi li jinixxu il-baħar u l-oċeani. Huwa diġà kien kiseb rekordinji meta għamel għawma ta' 125 km mill-Linosa għax-Lendi f'50 siegħa f'Ġunju tas-sena 2021. Dan għamlu biex iqajjem kuxjenza għall-inizjattiva tiegħu Wave of Change fejn ħeġġeġ il-kulħadd jiġbor sitt biċċiet plastik mill-baħar.